It's a common practice this time of year, farmers emptying grain from their bins. It's a routine operation, but University of Missouri Extension specialists urge farmers to be careful.
Flowing grain is a farmer's worst nightmare.
Frank Weidman is an MU Extension natural resources engineer. In a safety demonstration, Weidman shows the dangers of flowing grain.
The grain acts as a fluid. It will literally move out from underneath you, much like quicksand in a lot of situations.
Farmers sometimes go inside a bin to break up crusted grain. But once grain starts flowing, within seconds a person is trapped with no possible escape. The MU Extension safety expert says if you're trapped, quickly put your hands in front of your face.
What I've suggested to farmers is to protect their face and nose and mouth with their hands and actually provide a little bit of an air pocket.
MU Extension specialists say farmers need to slow down and keep safety in mind. Stay out of grain bins if at all possible. Keep children away. It's not a place to play. If you must go in, shut off power to the auger. Also, wear a safety harness attached to a properly secured rope, and always communicate with others.
If they have to get into the bin, be certain that they have someone to be with them so that they can monitor their safety and call for help if necessary.
Another tip, stay near the outer wall of the bin and get to the ladder or safety rope as quickly as possible. From the University of Missouri, I'm Kent Faddis reporting.